Grand rising, everyone. Just wanted to give you an update on the garden. As you can see, the watermelon is growing. There's one growing there, and there's one here. And that's the pumpkin. And we have okra. Let me zoom out a bit. And then there's the peanuts, still growing. That's pumpkin. These okras here we have harvested a lot. We're leaving these other ones here that are right to dry on here so we can have seeds. This is more peanut. As you can see, everything's growing. The beans. Small sowsap tree. And then we have some I forgot what that was called, but anyway, I'll get back to me. Here's some callaloo. And we have some cucumbers growing right here. Oh, there's one right down there. More callaloo. There's more cucumber. And here's a sweet potato. Let's get a better look at that cucumber. There's some more bananas growing here, but banana trees, cocoa. This is a guinea pig tree. Coconut tree. Another coconut up there. Show you this nice flower. That's what this hedge will become. Those flowers. We've already harvested from the skinnip tree. If you look at one of my previous videos, you'll see that. They were quite sweet. Okay, some flowers. It's going to be a sunflower. And some more back there. Okay, this is black eyed peas. It's doing quite well. Let me zoom out a bit. There we go. Okay, this is more watermelon, but they haven't produce anything yet. This pepper. This is another cucumber. Vine, there's a tiny one here. As you can see, some more papaya growing. Some more right there. More potatoes, sweet potato. Some okra, as you can see. Show you the planting. It's doing quite well. That's the sugar cane. We get a better angle. Now this is gunga peas. Right here. And let's look at the turmeric. This is a bed of oregano. And turmeric is all going down there. So remember, this is all organic, all natural. So you can grow your own food in your garden, keep healthy. So why not? Grow your own. That's rosemary hiding back there behind the door here. That's rosemary. Alright, let's just have a quick look. There's the passion fruit and tomatoes intermingling with that. I'll just show you the grapes right quick and then I'll end this video. All my orchids are growing nicely too. That's a cherry tree. We got quite a little bit of cherry from there this year, not too many. All right, and here's the grape. Let me see if I can get a good. So please like, share, and subscribe. Hope you enjoy it. Oh, you can see that coconut is, whoa. Later.